Developments this morning about the preparations for the upcoming G20 summit.
Yeah, and one would-be protester has decided to take his plea for chaos online. KDKA's Ross Gadotti, live now downtown with all the details for us. Ross, what can you tell us?
Well, who is that masked man may be the question the Secret Service is asking after somewhat of a threat was posted on the internet on YouTube about the upcoming G20 here in the city of Pittsburgh. The video appears on several other web pages urging mass protest to the G20. The figure in the video wearing a mask calls for resistance to the federal, state, and local government, as well as resistance to the Secret Service. Well, the man turns out to be a guy named Jim Stachowiak from Martinez, Georgia, who claims to be a member of something called the American Resistance Movement. He says that the issuing of permits is illegal and that people should be allowed to protest where they want and when they want in accordance with the Constitution. He says this is not a violent organization he belongs to, but it is important to note that on the website there's an individual posing with an AK-47. As for whether he'll be attending or not, he says, like all things with the G20, it is a matter of money. He nevertheless is calling for mayhem when the G20 rolls into town. Speaking of paying for potential mayhem, the city and the county have agreed on how much it's going to cost for extra security, about $18 million. That's $7 million less than the county anticipated, $2 million more than the city anticipated. All of it to be paid with both federal, state, and local funding. There will be yet another G20 meeting at City Council a little later today. Reporting live downtown, Ross Gadotti, KDKA TV Morning News.